Will she see when she looks at you then?
Do not speak to my daughter again.
Oh, don't worry about me. Though, I'm not the only one who remembers. Sooner or later, she'll learn the truth. But I'm sure it will all work out. After all, what is it you say? The Lord provides.
There, Captain. Figured I'd better take over while Mithrax is preoccupied. I heard he's dealing with some family issues.
Shall we make a deal?
Pirate lords didn't know what they had to begin with. They knew these things were powerful, but not why. Crack one open and you'd find a finger bone or a knot of old hair. Strong stuff. Smells awful. Ask me how I know. I've been holding on to them, but I figured you might want them.
Why?
I thought to myself, you know who might like something strange and unsettling? Eris Morn.
A gift, then?
Well, yeah, Moondust. You can call it a gift.
The sentiment is appreciated. But no. You know what you possess. These relics are not simple curiosities to be hoarded. They might serve a greater purpose.
And what's that?
Am I your conscience? Discover this for yourself. They are reliquaries, objects of great power. The darkness moves just beneath its skin. Do you feel it? It ruptures, flows, envelops.
Ooh, I like listening to you talk.
And I enjoy your silence.
Guardian, as you prepare for your next voyage, know that I will continue to assist in the conflict against Aramis. I had words with Mizraxgel concerning his recent behavior. He explained he wished to shelter me from the violence displayed by Aramisgel's crews. I said one does not protect by forbidding exposure. There is...
logs from Mithrax? What's he up to?
Trying to determine what exactly is inside these reliquaries, but I dare not open them. The resulting surge of darkness energies would have unforeseeable effects on my physiology. However, I did manage to secure a centuries-old Vanguard mission report from the Cryptarchy. The reporting Guardian said that Elixmi crews were infighting over what he called, quote, chunks of rotting meat. The report is of dubious quality, but it did make me wonder if the relic could be biological in nature.
I can smell a big score nearby. Bring down that cabal.
authority as we vanquished Tinakash nearby. We must locate it.
I thought your raiding days were over, Mithrax.
There are many things such wealth can do for the Alexni people.
Thank you.
treasure hole? Show them what's what, hero.
Of a machine spawn. Where is your pride, Mizrax?
Pride is a sickness that killed the younger Mizrax, as it will kill you in time.
You claim piety, even as you plunder.